Welcome everyone to MEBW. And here comes the winner of the 2018 Mayhem Tournament, the world class athlete, Hunter Jones. Here comes the Messiah of Flight, Xavier King. The winner of this match goes to the main event at House of Hardcore. And it looks like it's going to be Hunter Jones versus Xavier King. We can begin this match. Ring the bell. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, my God. Hunter Jones, quick start. Oh, just going over that left arm already. Wrenching the left arm. And Xavier King, he's looking to make a big impact on this company. And he can do that by beating Hunter Jones and then going on to main event House of Hardcore and fight for the world championship. What an upset victory that would be for Xavier King. Hunter Jones just won the Mayhem Tournament. Xavier King beat Hunter Jones in the Mayhem Tournament. Can he do it again here tonight? Insecurity. And things are looking good. Cover one, two, kick out at two from Hunter Jones. Things are looking good early here from Xavier King. Oh my God, moonsault already? Oh my God. Completely whipped it. Oh, there it is. Cover one, two, kick out at two. That huge flipping senton. And Hunter Jones, here's a suplex. And Hunter Jones already rocked. Cover one, two, kick out at two from Xavier King. And Hunter Jones, he's not just going to lose this match. If Xavier King wins, it's either going to be from an upset or... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. And just launching him. Landed right on his skull. And Hunter Jones, that's the power of the world-class athlete right there. Of course, we are here in January. This is the war zone. Tons of title matches. Tons of huge matches. And this is one of them. Cover one, two, kick out again from King. Oh my God. And there's a kick. Just imagine if Xavier King wins this match. He goes on to fight for the world championship at House of Hardcore. Oh my God. Natural selection. And that could be it. Cover one, two, kick out. Once more from Hunter Jones. And this isn't the first time we've seen this match. Back on July 4th, Hunter Jones had an open challenge for the All American title. Xavier King accepted, Hunter Jones being victorious in that match. And then back in the Mayhem Tournament, Xavier King versus Hunter Jones. Xavier King won that match, and there's a Superman punch. Xavier King won that match with a roll up. And there's a Trouble in Paradise. Caught him right on the skull. And that could be it. Cover one, two, kick out. At two from the number one contender for the world title, Hunter Jones. And throwing him in the trampoline. Hunter Jones. It's going to take a lot more to pin him. Oh my God, STO. It's going to take a lot more to pin him than just a couple of high-flying moves. And here's a bulldog. Drove his head right into the ground there. And Hunter Jones. Backbreaker. Oh my God. And just twisting Xavier King out, landing on his head. Xavier King. Oh, clothesline, no. Oh, my God. And just slamming him down into the mat. This could be it. World class driver cover. 1, 2, 3, and Hunter Jones wins. And he's still going to the main event of House of Hardcore, February 17th. Hunter Jones will be in the main event for the World Heavyweight Championship. Thank you for watching.
Not to blame if your world's just too bad.